And the words from the administration are having a very different kind of impact within Syria. Let's get now to our Fred Pleitgen. He's in Beirut in Lebanon. Until just about a day ago, he was actually inside Syria, the last Western television reporter there. Fred, what's the reaction right now out of Syria to what the president and also the secretary of state had to say today?
Hey, you know, John, it was actually very interesting because normally it takes the Assad regime quite long to issue statements and responses to things. But today it went very quickly. Right after a John Kerry speech, there was urgent banners up on Syrian state TV, essentially saying that the U.S. was trying to protect its key ally, Israel, in the region. Of course, always trying to put the U.S. very close to Israel and trying to drum up support among the Syrian population with statements like that. They also said that there was international condemnation of what the United States was doing. That, of course, coming from Syrian state TV, which is fully operated by the Syrian government. Another interesting thing was they put out statements from regular people saying they would support the president. And I know from sources on the ground in Damascus that apparently the regime has also been sending cars into the streets with people waving Syrian flags, trying to drum up the support for Bashar al-Assad. And the government there has said that if attacked, it will retaliate in any way that it can. It's unclear how it intends to do that. But we also have heard from sources on the ground that apparently the Syrian military is moving around a lot in the Damascus area, potentially trying to bring its hardware out of the reach or at least out of sight of those potential U.S. airstrikes. So clearly, they are very worried about this. They're starting to realize that this attack by the international community, by the United States, is a very real prospect. And so right now they're pulling no stops diplomatically and really trying to go on the offensive, if you will, with their rhetoric. John.
And they have had a number of days at this point to prepare. Fred Pleitgen in Beirut, thank you so much.